fresh out that Pyrex pot. Black Air Force 2s and the white socks fitted on my forehead. Try me, go ahead. I bring up the polka dots, put Guame on your forehead. Yeah,
this is the new king of everything. Thanks for going. This is David Claudio, and I'm glad to be a part of the AIWF. This will be Front Street, and this week I have the privilege of interviewing a man who needs no introduction. He is the beast from the Middle East, the Yemenian maniac, the modern-day sheik, the AIWF North American heavyweight champion, Diafullah the Butcher Dobashi. Welcome to Front Street.
Bismillah, how you doing? You know, David Claudio, you're my boy. I know you for a while. You know, you're probably just as hated as I am, because you know why? I respect you because you tell it how it is. You know, this is very low budget production, but you know what? We got top quality talent right here, as of myself, and you're my interviewer. Thanks for having me on your show.
Thanks for allowing me to interview, and thank you for being the best man at my wedding recently.
My pleasure.
And it's been brought to my attention that you have been given all kinds of opportunity to flourish, which you've taken advantage of, like this AIWF North American Heavyweight title. And you are currently in the running for the World Heavyweight Championship and are going to be facing the champion, Chief Attakula Kula, in what's called the Best of 13 series.
Before we talk about that, I want to give a shout out to my manager of champions, the General Saddam Sims. He's right now thinking of some strategies because the SCW office called him and just told us that on the 12th of this month of January in Poles Bowl, Washington, I'm going to be in a three-way match against Iron Buddha and Native Assassin. And that's just going to be a brief warm-up for my January 19th show at Mount Airy, North Carolina at the 21st anniversary show against, that's right, Chief Attakula Kula is the best of the 13th series. And you know what? Let's go ahead and just show them the clip of the coin toss and my announcement of the first match stipulation. Go ahead, roll it. Tell them to roll it.
Saturday night, January 19th in the Mount Airy, North Carolina, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Event Center, the AIWF turns 21 at the anniversary show. Chief Attakula Kula, the AIWF World Heavyweight Champion, takes on the AIWF North American Champion, Diafullah Dobashi, the Yemen Terror. He is wreaking jihad all over pro wrestling. And ladies and gentlemen, Dobashi got the choice in the coin toss. He's going to choose tails. Let's see where this goes. One of these gentlemen gets to pick the stipulation. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Tails it is. Dobashi, your call, buddy. It's whatever match you want at the 21st anniversary show of AIWF Wrestling.
A whole red nation, good to speak to you tonight. And our AIWF nation, shout goes out to my friend, a great warrior, Chief Attakula Kula. I'm proud to call you a brother now that you...
You see that, Chief? Do you see it? Yes, that's right, 13 times. He's going to destroy you all 13. And if you don't believe it, just take a look. Look at him beating the hell out of him. Look, right there.
You chose heads. Tim Dolan picked tails, and you chose tails. I'm sorry about that. And you won the first match stipulation of the best of 13.
Yes, the color crimson. You see, Native Assassin, that crimson just matched his red skin. And you know what? Chief Atakulakula, your mohawk's not going to be pink anymore. It will be red. And like I said, my New Year's resolution, I'm going to grab that pink and red mohawk, grab it and stick it right between your legs, and you're going to give yourself a stink face. And I'm going to do that for Rick Diesel.
Now, for informational purposes, would you be so kind as to enlighten my viewers and your viewers how this Best of 13 series is going to work?
Okay, basically, I won the coin toss. I picked the first stipulation. And after every match, the winner of each match gets to pick the next stipulation of the following match all across the country. And the winner of Best 13 wins the World Heavyweight Championship. But let me tell you something. If one of us should happen to lose the belt, say if it's like 3-1, 4-1, say like I'm up on Chief, 3-1. And Chief loses his belt, whoever takes one that, you know, heavyweight belt from him, they're going to start where he left off. So it'd be like, we just keep on going. But you know what? I don't care, because after the 19th, after I beat you, Chief, to a pulp like I did Native Assassin on my New Year's Eve resolution video when I showed you the clip of that, when I'm going crazy, I don't even know what video is what. But let me tell you something. I'm going to beat you up so bad to a pulp, you'll truly be a Redskin, and you're going to be so weak. I guarantee my brother Von Hess, that German suplex machine, I think he knows how to do a suplex. He's going to put you in that armbar, and he's going to break it. And you know what? And you will going to lose your belt. And then it's going to be me and Von Hess in the series. And then you know what? If Von Hess don't do it, Adam Pearce does it. That's right, the five-time NWA Heavyweight Champion, if he ends up beating you, Chief, it's going to be me and Adam Pearce, so I don't care. I'm going to win the Best of 13. I like the number one 13. I like the number 13. I like Friday the 13th. I like Jason, and I like you and Freddy Krueger, too.
Now,
that's right, I do.
A question that's on a lot of people's minds.
How the... That's right! I did say that! And you don't even know what word to bleep out, don't you? I bet you don't. You better not Google it either.
I'd have to know how to spell what you just said in order to be able to Google it. However, it's been speculated, champ, that you are the current AIWF North American...
That's right! You know that crappy belt they had? You know, Silky Fine? And Sexy KC, they gave me this brand new belt, which I introduced to T.C. Washington in the forehead with. This very one, they showed me respect. Sexy KC and Silky Finest Manager bought me this belt. It even says my name, Diafullah Dobashi. Because what me and Saddam Sims did in Rubicon, Wisconsin, to you, Chief, that's just a simple what's going to happen. I got to calm down. You know, just stop bringing the worst out of me. Actually, I like it. And you know what? The Chief bought the beast out of me, and SCW thinks it's going to be rebranded. It will be rebranded. And it's going to be all scarred from everybody!
But it's been speculated by a lot of fans that you are the AIWF North American champion.
That's right!
Only because the Chief gave up the belt to pursue more flourishing things. And what I need to ask...
He was scared! My opponent didn't even show up! My opponent didn't show up, so a porn stash guy came, and I got fed up with this thing. You know what? I won it by forfeit that night, and I successfully defended it with some porn stash guy, and I gave him my money shot, and that money shot was a big fling, and it didn't hurt. It hurt him, though.
But the real question, sir, is... In the Best of 13 series, what are we going to see you plan to do that you couldn't successfully do to him to win that title?
Mr. David Claudio, you know that I love you, right?
Absolutely.
You know, I was the best man at your wedding. I respect your journalism because you tell it how it is, even if people don't like it. You know, I've been in this business for a long time. A very long time, and I consider myself like an older brother to you. So you're going to have to understand something here, Claudio. Tough love. So, you know what tough love is, right? And I know you know what it is, and you're going to have to forgive me!
You know what I'm going to do to you? You just don't know, because I am the AIWF North American Heavyweight Champion, and don't forget, and I am not a terrorist. No, I'm not. I'm just a terror in all of professional wrestling. Allahu Akbar. Huss. How do you like that, Claudio? Duh! 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 Duh!